Emily had to wait for Edward at the crossing. Edward went as fast as he could, but it wasn't fast enough for Emily. "Hurry up, slow coach," she cried, "or you will make me late." Edward felt sad.